Hello everyone, welcome back to Global Online University. In this video, I am going to share with you most important MCQ of banking and financial institution, which is really important from the exam part of view. So do watch it. Before starting with MCQ, I want to tell you that Global Online University is offering commerce course in which you will get previous year question paper test from year 2015 to 2020 with the detailed explanation, 10 mock tests with the detailed explanation, full syllabus notes of all the 10 units, 200 plus video lectures. For the more detail, you can contact on given number. You can also download our app Global Online University. Here we are starting with today's lecture. So first question is, SEBI kab establish hua? And options are 1988, 1985, 1991, 1990. The correct answer for this question is option number A, 1988. Here is the explanation for the same. SEBI, that is the Security and Exchange Board of India, was first established in 1988 as a non-statutory body for regulating the security market. It became an autonomous body on 30th January 1992 and was accorded statutory power with the passing of the SEBI Act 1992 by the Indian Parliament. The market for extremely short period loan is called, and options are call money market, money at short notice, T-bill market, G-sec market. The market for extremely short period loan is called call money market. Here is the explanation for the same. Call money is a short term interest paying loan from 1 to 14 days made by the financial institution to the another financial institution. Due to the short term nature of the loan, it does not feature regular principal and a interest payment. Is par jo interest charge hota hai, use कॉल लोन रेट कहते हैं. What are the short term deposit of specific maturity similar to the fixed deposit? And options are commercial paper, interbank participation certificate, repo, certificate of deposit. The correct answer for this question is option number D. Certificate of deposit are short term deposit of specific maturity similar to the fixed deposits. Here is the explanation for the same. A certificate of deposit is a saving account that holds a fixed amount of money for the fixed period of a time, such as a 6 month, 1 year, or a 5 year, and in an exchange, the issuing bank pay the interest. The next question is, Discount and Finance House of India kab set up hua? And options are 1982 1988 1992 1969. Discount and Finance House of India was set up in 1988. Here is the explanation for the same. Discount and Finance House of India Limited, DFHI, was set up in March 1988 by Reserve Bank of India jointly with Public Sector Bank and All India Financial Institution to develop the money market and to provide a liquidity to money market instrument such as a sequel to Wagul Working Group recommendation. Right shares are offered to, and options are debenture holders, existing shareholder, list to contributors, liquidators. The correct answer for this question is option number B. Right shares are offered to existing shareholders. Here is the explanation for the same. A right issue is an invitation to existing shareholder to purchase additional new shares in the company. In the right offering, each shareholder receive a right to purchase pro rata allocation of additional shares at a specific price and within the specific period, usually 16 to 30 days. इसमें से कौन सा फर्स्ट डेवलपमेंट फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूशन है इंडिया का? एंड ऑप्शंस आर IDBI, ICICI, IFCI, RBI. The correct answer for this question is option number B. ICICI is the first development financial institution in India. Here is the explanation for the same. January 1955, the Industrial Credit and Investment Corporation of India, the first development finance institution in the private sector, came to be set up in backing and funding of the World Bank. MDI, that is Management Development Institute, किसने सेट अप किया? And options are IDBI, ICICI, IFCI और SEBI. इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर सी. Management Development Institute was set up by IFCI. Here is the explanation for the same. Management Development Institute is an Indian private business school in India. It was established in year 1973 by Industrial Finance Corporation of India and is located in Gurugram, a commercial hub near the Indian capital of New Delhi. IDBI कब establish हुआ? And options are 1948, 1954, 1992, 1964. इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर डी. IDBI was established in 1964. Industrial Development Bank of India was constituted under the Industrial Development Bank of India Act 1964 as a development finance institute and came into being as on a July 1, 1964, white gold notification dated June 22, 1964. Next question is, technical consultancy organization kisne set up kiya? And options are IFCI, IDBI, RBI and SEBI. इस क्वेश्चन का करेक्ट आंसर है ऑप्शन नंबर बी. टेक्निकल कंसल्टेंसी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वर सेट अप बाय IDBI. हियर इज द एक्सप्लेनेशन फॉर द सेम. टेक्निकल कंसल्टेंसी ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वर क्रिएटेड फॉर फैसिलिटेटिंग टेक्निकल कंसल्टेंसी फॉर इंडस्ट्रियल प्रोजेक्ट. दिस ऑर्गेनाइजेशन वर एस्टैब्लिश्ड बाय द ऑल इंडिया फाइनेंशियल इंस्टीट्यूट in collaboration the state level financial development organization and commercial banks. ICICI kab set up hua? And options are 1955 1964 1989 1935. Is question ka correct answer hai option number A, 1955. Here is the explanation for the same. ICICI was formed in 1955 at the initiative of the World Bank, the Government of India and representative of Indian industry. The principal objective was to create development financial institution for providing medium term and long term project financing to Indian businesses. The next question is, in India, the company which actually deals with the corpus of mutual fund is called, and options are sponsor company, trustee company, asset management company, mutual fund company. The correct answer for this question is option number C. In India, the company which actually deals with the corpus of the mutual fund is called asset management company. The next question is, what is the NABARD pilot project for digitization of SHGS called? And options are E-Shakti, E-Samriddhi, E-Shanti, E-Samaraksha. The correct answer for this question is option number A, E-Shakti. What is the explanation for the same? E-Shakti or digitization of SHGS is an innovative of microcredit and innovations department of NABARD in a view of Government of India mission for creating a digital India. E-Shakti, the project aim at digitization of all the SHG accounts to bring SHG members under the fold of financial inclusion. द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन इज ओपन मार्केट ऑपरेशन का पर्पस क्या है एंड ऑप्शंस आर मनी सप्लाई इन द इकोनॉमी सोशल वेलफेयर बोरोइंग पावर ऑफ बैंक्स फॉरेन डायरेक्ट इन्वेस्टमेंट द करेक्ट आंसर फॉर दिस क्वेश्चन इज ऑप्शन नंबर ए द पर्पस ऑफ ओपन मार्केट ऑपरेशन इज द रेगुलेशन ऑफ मनी सप्लाई इन द इकोनॉमी हियर इज द एक्सप्लेनेशन फॉर द सेम ओपन मार्केट ऑपरेशंस इज द सेल एंड द परचेस ऑफ गवर्नमेंट सिक्योरिटी एंड ट्रेजरी बिल्स बाय आरबीआई और द सेंट्रल बैंक ऑफ द कंट्री ओपन मार्केट ऑपरेशन द ऑब्जेक्टिव ऑफ ओएमओ इज टू रेगुलेट द मनी सप्लाई इन द इकोनॉमी When the RBI want to increase the money supply in the economy, it purchase the government securities from the market and it sell the government security to suck out the liquidity of the system. The next question is, arrange the following in the order in which they were established. And options are Bombay Stock Exchange, National Stock Exchange, London Stock Exchange and Unit Trust of India. The correct answer of this question is option number A. So, the first will be London Stock Exchange, then will be Bombay Stock Exchange, then will be Unit Trust of India, and last one will be National Stock Exchange. Here is the explanation for the same. Established in 1875, the Bombay Stock Exchange is an Asian older stock exchange. Then will be stock exchanges NSE was incorporated in 1992. It was recognized as a stock exchange by SEBI in April 1993 and commenced its operation in 1994. London Stock Exchange was formally established in 1773 by a group of stock brokers. Its origin dates back to 1571, making it one of the oldest stock exchanges in the world. Unit Trust of India was established in 1963 by an Act of a Parliament. It was a set up by the Reserve Bank of India. Here is the last question for today's lecture, and that is assertion and reason based question. So assertion is NAV, that is net asset value, is associated with mutual fund industry, and reason is NAV is the measure of performance of an investment plan. Options are A is correct but R is incorrect. A is incorrect but R is correct. Both A and R are incorrect and both A and R is correct. The correct answer for this question is option number D. Both the A and R are correct. Here is the explanation for the same. Net asset value is a mutual fund market value per unit. It is calculated by dividing the total value of all the assets in the portfolio minus all its liabilities.